books are shortlisted for the Booker Prize. Who are authors of those books and what's so special about their writing? To get answers to these queries, watch the video till the end. Hey friends, this is Juhi. Welcome to Book Island, where I make book related videos. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to stay connected and hit the notification bell so that whenever I post a new video, it knocks your phone. And if you have already subscribed to my channel, thanks a lot for supporting me. Today's video is all about the Booker Prize shortlist. So without any further delay, let's start the video. So every year, the Booker Prize is awarded to the best original novel written in English language and published in United Kingdom. The award is of great significance for the trading of books as it assures international renown and success. So let me tell you which books are shortlisted for the Booker Prize 2020. There are 6 nominees. Unfortunately, Hilary Mantel, who won this award twice, missed out this year. Her Mirror and the Light was longlisted for the same this year. Both of the previous titles, Wolf Hall and Bring Up the Bodies, of a trilogy about the life of Thomas Cromwell, had won. Anyway, coming to this year's nominations. What's striking is that topics covered by the 6 nominees are wide-ranging. From stories about climate change, dementia, struggling life of Zimbabwe, to women soldiers of Ethiopia, all are so unique. Tsitsi Dangarembga is a Zimbabwean novelist. Her debut novel, Nervous Conditions, was published in 1988. It is the first text written in English by a black woman from Zimbabwe. It was mentioned by BBC as one of the 100 books which have saved the world in 2018. Her This Mournable Body has appeared in the Booker Prize shortlist. It is a sequel to Nervous Conditions. It tells the story of a woman who tries to make a life for herself in post-colonial Zimbabwe. But at every turn, she faces a new humiliation that ultimately takes her to a breaking point. Maja Megiste is an Ethiopian writer. Topics of migration, revolution of Ethiopia, and critical situation of sub-Saharan immigrants when they arrive in Europe are primary concerns of her writing. Her The Shadow King is the first Ethiopian writing to be appeared in the Booker Prize shortlist. The setting of the text is Italy's 1935 invasion of Ethiopia. The book emphasizes on strength of women, dropping spotlight on women soldiers at war. An unputdownable book. Diane Cook is a critically acclaimed novelist and short story writer. Her debut collection, Man vs. Nature, was shortlisted for Guardian First Book Award and LA Times Book Prize. Her The New Wilderness is another book that has been shortlisted for the Booker Prize. The plot rounds around a mother who tries to keep safe her daughters after an environmental disaster. Burnt Sugar by Avni Doshi is another book that has been shortlisted for the Booker Prize. It focuses on the toxic relationship between an adult woman and her aging mother. Doshi, who was born in New Jersey, is currently based in Dubai. Her novel Burnt Sugar was published in India under the title The Girl in White Cotton. Racism and homophobia are the key themes of Real Life by Brandon Taylor. Another nomination on the list. Taylor is the senior editor of the Eclectic Literature's Recommended Reading. He is also a staff writer of Literary Hub. Real Life is his debut novel. It portrays the experiences of a gay black doctoral student in a predominantly white Midwestern PhD program. Douglas Stewart is a Scottish-American author. His debut work, Saggy Bane, is also shortlisted for the Booker Prize. It is also a finalist for the Carcass Prize for Fiction. It tells the story of a childhood affected by addiction and poverty in 1980 Glasgow. So these are the books that are shortlisted for the Booker Prize 2020. The winner will be declared soon. Who do you think will win the Booker Prize 2020? Let me know in the comment section. That's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share and subscribe to stay connected. I shall be meeting you in my next book related video. Till then, bye.